but this world is crazy. But welcome to Fight Night. Y'all ready?
Yeah!
So we got a lot of matches that's gonna happen today. But before I go, guys, Rumble in the Bronx is coming up. June 29th at 3 p.m. If y'all wanna see some more action, come June 29th. Okay? At 3 p.m. And let's see who's gonna win that Rumble. That Rumble, whoever wins that Rumble, they have a chance to fight the Warzone Championship, which is Dylon. Or you have the WF Undisputed Championship, which is Chris Angels. So let's see who's gonna win that Rumble. I got my pick, but you know, I can't tell y'all. You know, I'm just saying. But hopefully you guys enjoy the show. I'm gonna stop talking. So let's have some fun. Enjoy.
Boricua boy, Jerry, what's going on?
What's up, Day One? How you doing?
Yo, I'm doing good, but yo, congratulations on winning the Money in the Bank. I never
excuse
gave
me,
you
excuse me, time out. What are you doing in my locker room while I'm in the vicinity?
Time out, pause, hold up, rewind. Your locker, step to the side. Jeremy.
Yeah.
Look over there at all those lockers, right?
Mm-hmm.
You see your name.
Of course.
And you see my name.
Right.
I want you to take a quick scan. Do you see his?
Nope.
Not at all. Yeah, exactly.
Make your point, bro.
My point is, how is this your locker room when you don't even have a locker in the room?
I already told you, I don't need a locker to be better than you. Come on.
Better than me? Time out. Last time we fought, didn't I kick you square in your chin?
Stop talking. Get your hand on my face, bro.
Get my hat. I'll put my hand wherever I want.
And now, why you got your briefcase in my face?
Don't talk to him like that, bro. What's up with you?
First of all, y'all shouldn't even be fighting because we're all friends here.
Yeah. Friends? I'm not friends with none of y'all. I don't like you. I might like you because, you know, we both Puerto Rican. But, like, other than that...
Okay, first of all, I never asked you to like me. Second of all, if you want to fight, we could fight.
Actually, I'm talking about fighting. It's 2-on-1. Yeah. I'm gonna ask Boss Lady to get me a partner.
All right,
we're
going to
see what we're doing.
Go ahead. It don't matter, because whoever you team up with, it don't matter. You're still getting kicked in the chin again.
We're going to see about that. I'm going to squash you.
Go ahead.
Come on. Yo, Boss Lady, I need a partner.
Hello, good afternoon, Boss Lady. How
good
are
afternoon.
You?
I'm fine. How are you?
I'm all right. Well, I got a problem right now.
What's up?
We got Day One in Germany. Right now, they're in the back starting problems with me. What are we going to do about that?
What do you mean they start a problem with you?
I'm just trying to get my workout. They keep on talking about like they want to do like a 2v1. I need a partner.
Okay, so I do have a partner for you. You're just going to have to deal with the partner. I'm sorry. I know you might not want it, but you just got to deal with it. True. Can you?
I guess, but what you mean? Like, who's going to be my partner? You for real?
I'm for real. I'm sorry.
Not this guy, yo.
It'll work.
It's not gonna work.
Yes, it is.
Rusty, by the way.
exhibition is a tag team match with one fall to a finish. Introducing first, with a combined weight of 340 pounds, we have Superfly Pi and Jeff the Skywalker!
Yep. I mean, this happened. This actually happened. Yeah. Last time. It's because you were doing it.
I'm not gonna lie.
I can do it. These two, I can do better than you.
Pretty much, but I'm telling you right now, if they don't work together, keep in mind that they're going to lose this match. It's kind of like an ego thing for me.
Oh,
Thank you.
These two competitors have given it their all, and now they're going to see what both of these competitors got inside the ring. Let's get into it.
If I was a better man back then, for Tarzan,
I'm not gonna lie, that would be a good fight.
You can have it.
I actually agree with you. You know what? meant to that. You meant to not me. You said it, not me.
Keep going! It just brings more gold!
get myself deep and have people not lie. But let's get straight back to the point. The bathroom lines, everybody been complaining, and everybody's been, you know, like, what's going on with his family? You got Lee Johnson, doing God knows what. You got Robbie, doing God knows what. You got Aria Rose, loving the fans.
Get your dog, get right.
And then you got my boy, Rome, still got his hair right because he got stupid people.
Yeah, like you! I got it! You're dumber than Patrick! Why are you talking about?
Like, you make that shit! I'm just gonna get straight to the point. I just feel like I don't need nobody to know these goals. I didn't have royal family help me with this. I did this on my own. I won the BWF title by myself. I won the baseball title by myself. I won the WTF title by myself. I am one half of the tag team champion, plus the Howard Tag Team Champions. So that's added to my collection. Then to set on the 29th, Rumble in the Bronx, as Boss Bella announced that I'll be facing somebody because somebody got the balls and the cojones to come challenge me and to put my title on the line. So he said he'll put his title on the line.
Bro, get
how stupid can you be? I don't know, but I guess I'll be adding another belt to my collection. So I don't need you people to cheer for me. I don't need you people to boo me. The only thing I'm gonna do is just love me. Just got a big forehead on the back. But anyway, besides that, all of them. You know what I'm saying? Listen, y'all people make me sick. You know what I'm saying? And I'm not gonna waste your time because you know what? I'm gonna do something real nice for myself. You know what I'm saying? Everybody always makes me sick because they're complaining about that. That Chris Angel hasn't defended the championship title. What? And you know why I haven't defended the title?
Why?
Because there's no competition. No competition. But, you know, Boss Bella, she wants to make things right. So tonight I'll face two opponents, and I'll put my undisputed championship title on. So this is what should be happening. You understand? But I'm not going to stay here and talk and bore you out. I'll let my actions speak in the ring, and you'll see my performance. So for people that don't know me, now you know me. You understand? And now you can hit my music.
It's not a conspiracy, I know that you be scared of me. When you're talking to OG, when I don't get you look at me. Don't forget what you see, I'm the kind of man that's ready. Man, you can't say a thing, smile and stand up right for me. You gotta wait for me, I'm the one that I need to work. I saw that I ain't no good, I'm not ready to make a face. Now life is complicated, chance of this shit is complicated. What you can say about me, there's a thing that's complicated. That's why they speak for me.
Whoa, you see me like tonight. Oh! Chris Angel, is he okay? He's alright.
Give him some air.
You know, Pharaoh gave the white woman his back. He's actually, he's a speed.
Let's go!
There's no championship advantage in this one.
And you don't need to have to pin to lose this match. It's a triple threat.
But Chris Angel,
he did what's supposed to.
harder than the referee.
Still,
you gotta work for me.
How long you gonna let them go work?
I see that they will.
You gotta give it to me.
I live in
competition.
In the triple threat tag team match, we got no belts in our waist. Like, we dead.
Nah, bro, it's all good. You may not have another shot at the tag team championships now, but when that time comes, we gonna beat their ass. Hell, if G-Man and Wee-Man comes in again, we gonna beat their asses too and take the titles away from them and claim them.
So either one of you want to explain to me why I do not see tag team championships on your shoulders right now? Pick your damn heads up and someone explain to me as to why I do not see you with gold.
Look, it wasn't my fault. Who's boss any better? She was the one that put me in and she did it that last year. Bossing us in that tag team.
Can't blame you. I expect nothing but victory from you two. This is my revolution. I don't understand how you don't understand that we need to be dripped in gold right now. I wouldn't care if it was Weed Man, G-Man, V-Man in the sky. You're supposed to walk out with championships. So now, I have to show the world that we are actually winners. This weekend, we have a match against Caveman, Rockstar, and Joe Trash. Now, if you guys can't get on the same page with me and understand what's going on here, then there will be repercussions. Understood? Let's be more victorious. Let's get to work.
is.
The following exhibition is a six-man tag team match. Introducing first, for the combined weight of none of your damn business.
Oh, wow.
We have Joe Trash.
Here comes
out. Jerry Sands. We have Antonio Bernard, Mark Graham, the Warzone champion, and the leader, power and one month of the
Yeah.
Okay, man. Get out of here! 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 Because the result is the